your own house. Father Pig warned the three little pigs of a big bad wolf. Don't let him in.
Okay.
The pigs set off on their adventure.
Straw for Sam. Use straw to build your house. It is quick and cheap. Sticks for Sam. Use sticks to build your house. It is strong and only takes 5 minutes to build. Bricks for Sam. Use bricks to build your house. It takes 1 day but lasts forever.
The pigs had a think. What should they build their houses of?
I don't like hard work. I want to do things quickly. I will build my house of straw. Sometimes I work hard, but I prefer to play. I will build my house of sticks.
I don't mind hard work. I like to do my best. I will build my house of bricks.
One day, the big bad wolf came into the woods.
I can smell some yummy pigs.
He knocked on the house of straw.
Little pig, let me come in.
Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house down.
The wolf took a big breath and blew the house away. The little pig ran to the house of sticks. Again, the wolf knocked on the house of sticks. Little pig, let me come in.
Not by the hairs of our chinny chin chins.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house down.
The wolf took a deep breath and blew house away. The pigs ran to the house of bricks.
Little pig, let me come in.
Not by the hairs of our chinny chin chins.
The wolf tried to blow the house down, but it didn't work. She climbed onto the roof.
I'm coming to get you.
The three little pigs heard the wolf climb up to the roof, so they boiled a pot of water under the chimney. The wolf slid down the chimney and into the pot. Yow! The wolf began to cry.
Yeah.